after they decided to bring back the Crystal Maze, Channel 4 organised a series of focus groups to find out what the public were looking for in their new host. These findings have been ignored. Welcome to the Crystal Maze.